Hello guys, welcome to the WebEpic YouTube channel. In a lot of our videos, you might have seen us use and highlight functionalities of our Pro plugin. In this video, we'll be learning how we can upgrade our license to a Pro version, how we can install it, and how we can manage the licenses. So without further ado, let's get started and learn how we can do this. The first thing that you'd need to do is go into our site webepic.com and purchase the plugin. So let's click on plugin and let's find CTX Feed Pro. Now under our licenses, you can see that you can get a yearly version, or if you want, you can get a lifetime version as well. And also at the same time, if you have multiple sites, you can choose 2 or 5 depending on your needs. As you can see, you also have a 14-day guarantee and 1 year of update and support. So let's go ahead and click on Add to Cart. Now you'll be redirected to this page, and after that, you want to scroll down and click on Proceed to Checkout. Now fill in the relevant details and your credit card details, and after you've done that, click on Place Order. After you have purchased the plugin, you'd want to download it and install it in your site. So click on My Account. After you've done that, go ahead and find the Downloads tab. Once you click on the Downloads tab, you'll find the product that you have purchased already. So right now, let's go ahead and download this. Now that the download is complete, we can go ahead and install the plugin in our website. So let's go to our site. Now in our site, under plugins, you can see that we have the CTX Feed, the free version, installed already. Now if you want, you can deactivate it before installing the Pro version. However, if you install the Pro version, it automatically deactivates this. So I'm not going to worry about that. Another thing that I wanted to point out is, you might have used the free version and have created a few feeds down here. So let's click on Manage Feed. As you can see, we already have a lot of feed here. Now you might be concerned that when you're upgrading to the Pro version, you might lose all these feed. But don't worry, that does not happen. When you install the plugin to the Pro version, all the feed that you've created in the previous free version remains. So let's go ahead and test it out. Now it is time to install our Pro plugin. So go into Plugins and click on Add New. After you've done that, click on the Upload Plugin button. Now let's find the file that we have just downloaded and go choose for upload and click on Install Now. As you can see, the installation is happening right now. I reckon the installation is already complete, so I'm going to go ahead and click on Activate Plugin. The next step is to install the license key. So scroll down to your plugin and click on the License tab. Now right now you can see that our license is inactive. To find the key to activate your license, you want to go back to your WebEpic page and find API keys. Click on the tab. Here you can find the master key which you can use to activate your product. So I'm going to click on this little button here which is going to copy the string for me. Now let's go back and paste it here. And we have the single yearly, so this is all good. Now let's click on activate license. There you go. As you can see, our license has been successfully updated and the status right now is active. If you have any difficulty when you're trying to activate your license, what you could do is go back to your WebEpic site, go back to API keys, and under that, under product title, whatever is activated, you can try deleting it and then using the master product key to basically trying to activate the license again. So this is a quick troubleshooting technique when you're having issues activating the license. For now, our license is active. Let's go back to our CTX feed and check if all the feed that we had in our free version have migrated into the Pro version of the plugin. So let's go into CTX feed. As you can see, we still have all of our feeds even after upgrading it. So there you go guys. This is how you can upgrade the plugin, install it, and manage the license files. If you have any questions or issues, you're welcome to reach out to us at support@webappic.com. I hope everybody found this video useful. Please leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much.